of urban language is predominantly spoken in Manipuri, a northeastern state of India. Also, a small number of people in Assam, Bihar, and Bangladesh speak Manipuri. In 1992, it became the first Tibet of urban language to receive the recognition as the scheduled language of India. Nearly 60% of Manipuri's population speak Manipuri. Tourist places such as Imphal, the capital of Manipur, Kangla, or Mahakal Garden.
Next.
Yes. Cool.